What do you want now?
So, Agent, aside from the worst heat wave in living memory, we're looking at systemic corruption and a conspiracy to defraud the American public. In the meantime, your little visits to the Bureau sent them into full-scale crisis mode. We've got surveillance drones all across the city. There's no way we can operate while we're being watched. The agency does the watching. Find those drones and hack them. If we can trace them back to a base of operations, maybe we can find another clue to what the Duggins are up to.
Trace here.
some advice from somebody who spent a lot of his professional life dealing with these stuffed shirts. Be prepared. Sounds like no one's there. There must be a computer of some kind to control the drones. Can you get me access to it? Perfect. Okay, let's see what we're dealing with. Oh boy. These planes are... Oh no! Get out! It's a trap! Repeat! Exit the building immediately! Agent! Do you copy? Agent! Report it! Agent! Report in! Can you hear me? The motel room was a trap! The oldest trick in the Bureau's book. Yeah, they throw you into an unmarked IAA vehicle, blow it up, and make it look like one of our field ops went bad. You don't have long. Defuse the bomb and bring the van to us. We're gonna need it as evidence if this operation goes south. We'll be right back. and then have to humiliate us at every turn. This is typical of the kind of show they run. But like I say, if they're making moves like this, rattle their cage. So let's keep rattling it. Some heat stroking. That's the formula. Good work. I'll be in touch.